When did Lady Gaga and Leonardo DiCaprio get so good at sports? With the 2021 Tokyo Olympics kicking off this year, the strongest athletes from around the world are rightfully having a lot of light shone on them right now. But even in previous years, we've had to do a double take when getting a glimpse of some of our favorite Olympians because the resemblance they have to certain celebrities is almost uncanny. Seriously, if Hollywood ever decides to do a film on some of these athletes, their celebrity doppelgangers should definitely be cast in these roles. Lady Gaga and Juliana Al-Sadiq. While Lady Gaga has been an accomplished, chart-topping icon for over a decade, some people have wondered if she's taken up a few new hobbies, and that can only be due to her resemblance to Juliana. As someone who holds a few gold medals herself and is quite accomplished in her own industry, Juliana was spotted during a Taekwondo competition, and the resemblance was so shocking, there was no way fans wouldn't notice it immediately, calling her the queen of versatility after joining the Olympics. Liam Hemsworth and Karen Khachanov. Okay, it was already hard enough once upon a time to differentiate between Chris Hemsworth and Liam Hemsworth, but throw Karen into the mix and it's a whole different story. Professional tennis player, Russian Olympian Karen Khachanov shocked fans across the internet while posing for photos after a competition, and the closer you look, the more you can see the resemblance. Just give him a spot in an action movie and he could literally be seen as a long-lost Hemsworth brother. Zac Efron and Michael Hickson. We're sure people could already tell, but when Zac posted a photo to his Instagram with himself and Michael, it was all too clear. Zac Efron has a brother he told no one about. Well, okay, not really, but he could be, right? When you see the two of them together, it almost looks like a family picture. A very attractive one. The American diver resembles Zac in so many ways, it'd be hard to tell them apart if you looked too quickly. Leonardo DiCaprio and Brady Ellison. DiCaprio may be known as one of Hollywood's strongest actors, but if you take a quick glance, you'd think he was a professional archer too. And that's all because of this guy. Brady took home a medal in the 2016 Olympic Games, and naturally, he and Leo both received a swarm of congratulations from fans. He even told the Associated Press, "I personally don't see a huge resemblance, maybe besides the facial hair. He's a good-looking dude, so I guess it's a compliment." Katy Perry and Tessa Virtue. She's fun, she's witty, she's hilarious, and insanely talented. Not to mention, she's one of the biggest artists of our generation, and the photos we see of her are flawless. Yes, I love to brag about Katy. But she also has a doppelganger by the name of Tessa Virtue, a former Canadian ice dancer and Olympic athlete. And also, probably Katy Perry in a past life. Tessa even mentioned via Twitter that she's well aware of her resemblance to the 36-year-old pop sensation, and they definitely share a sense of humor. Angela Kinsey and Tatiana Volosozar. If you've ever watched The Office, then you're very well aware of who Angela is, the cat lady with a chip on her shoulder who's just kind of over everyone and everything. And while that character isn't who she really is as an actress, her character's persona is what she's known for. But during the 2014 Olympic Games, we saw her in a new light. Not really Angela Kinsey, but her lookalike, Ukrainian-Russian figure skater Tatiana. At first glance, she and Angela could be sisters, and we're still shook by the resemblance. Rashida Jones and Lolo Jones. I'm gonna be honest, I had no idea that these many celebrity and Olympian doppelgangers even existed. But lo and behold, here we are. And Rashida and Lolo Jones are the perfect example of this seemingly growing phenomenon. And not only do they share physical attributes, they share the same name. The actress and Olympic hurdler even joked about their similar appearance on Twitter, where Lolo thanked Rashida for running the first race for her. And yes, the back and forth was hilarious. Catherine Webb and Alex Morgan. About as stunning as they come, Catherine definitely knows a thing or two about flaunting what she has and slaying any look. But it appears that her doppelganger and professional soccer player Alex can do just the same. One fan on Twitter mentioned how the two could basically be identical twins, and they weren't wrong. Catherine and Alex have their own identities, but let's be honest, you can't look at the two of them and tell me these aren't the same person. Kate Upton and Celia Norrendahl. They may not be related, but the resemblance between Kate and Celia is eerily similar. The American model and Norwegian snowboarder share so many similarities, it's not difficult to be thrown off at first glance and assume that Kate has a twin we don't know about. As an accomplished athlete, Celia has definitely made a name for herself in the sport. But if she tried her hand at modeling, some people would never even know the difference and probably assume it's Kate. Neil Patrick Harris and Vasyl Kirienka. Okay, there are celebrity and Olympian similarities, and then there's this. Most of the celebrities we've mentioned in this video do look like Olympic athletes, but as someone who watched and adored How I Met Your Mother, even I wouldn't be able to tell the difference between Vasyl and Neil. Comedian Michelle Collins jokingly tweeted about the striking comparison when Vasyl was seen during a 2016 opening ceremony. And she had a point. Neil has a distinguishable face, so the similarities are truly shocking. Kerry Russell and Lexi Thompson. Kerry Russell has gone from Hollywood actress to professional golfer. Or at least it looks that way, given the similarities between the two. And when you look at both of them, you can't miss it. A force to be reckoned with, Lexi was only 12 when she qualified for the US Women's Open, and Kerry, an accomplished actress, holds a Golden Globe herself. It goes without saying that these two women know how to work hard to get where they want, so they have more in common than just their looks. Kate Middleton and Pauline Farrard-Prevot. If the internet is going to compare you to anyone, it might as well be to the Duchess of Cambridge herself. And that happens to be the case for French cyclist Pauline. And just like with Neil Patrick Harris, these similarities are almost scary. Granted, Kate Middleton wouldn't likely be seen competing in cycling competitions on any given day, royal duties and all, but it's easy to see how someone could think that because, well, look at them. Even though they're from different places, Pauline and Kate could at least be sisters. Jared Leto and David Boudia. While Jared may be known for his long locks, he too has an Olympic doppelganger that apparently so many celebrities in Hollywood have as well. And he goes by the name of David Boudia. The American diver may not share Leto's iconic hairstyle, but they still look pretty similar. And seeing as they've both made a name for themselves, their looks are just one of their similarities. With that being said, yes, we agree that Jared should definitely play David if there's ever a film adaptation about his life as an athlete. Andrew Garfield and Andy Murray. When Andrew Garfield first became the new face of Spider-Man in 2012, his work in the film definitely gave the impression that there was nothing he couldn't do. And fans are starting to really believe that because Andrew's doppelganger is British tennis player and Olympian Andy Murray. One fan even asked if he and the Hollywood actor were related, and his response was priceless, telling fans, "No, we're the same person." And honestly, he's not too far off. The two are practically identical. John Krasinski and Michael Phelps. It's now hitting me that there are two celebrities from The Office that have Olympian doppelgangers, and I personally find that hilarious. But I digress. There are so many reasons to love John Krasinski, and his portrayal of Jim in The Office makes up most of them. But fans have also discovered that he and the 28-time Olympic medalist Michael Phelps look almost identical. One fan accurately tweeted that John could play Michael in the biopic of his life, and we're here for it. Talented with a celebrity look-alike? Don't mind if I do. While these athletes have worked tirelessly to make it to where they are, who's going to complain about twinning with Zac Efron or Katy Perry? What do you think of these celebrity look-alikes? What Olympic doppelganger were you most shocked by? Let us know in the comments below, and be sure to subscribe to The Things Celebrity for more videos like this.